In 2024, the Saint Lucia Cancer Society will host its first ever Relay for Life event. The original event started in May 1985 in Tacoma, Washington, by colorectal surgeon Dr. Gordy Klatt. Dr. Klatt ran tirelessly for 24 hours to raise awareness of cancer and to help boost the income of his local cancer charity. He raised over $27,000, proving that one person can make a difference. This gave birth to the concept of Relay for Life, which has now become the largest fundraising event for cancer in the world.
The concept of Relay for Life really is based on what it actually stood for, which was and continues to be a community event that is led by volunteers, that addresses all of the things that are part of our mission, which include education and awareness, advocacy, support, and it highlights things like celebrating our survivors, remembering the persons that we have lost, and joining and getting everybody unified in a fight against cancer. So those are the pillars on which Relay for Life was actually created, and because those things align so closely with what we are about, it took nothing out of us to actually sign up with the American Cancer Society and become a partner to try to bring Relief for Life to St. Lucia.
Coordinator Diane Felicia states that the event is not simply a fundraiser, but rather a collective display of support to end cancer in St. Lucia.
It brings together individuals from all walks of life, survivors who have fought courageously, caregivers who have provided endless support, and teams of dedicated individuals who refuse to let cancer win. As we embark on this journey together, let us take a moment to reflect on why we are here. Cancer has touched the lives of countless families, friends, and neighbors, leaving an enduring mark on our community. It has tested our emotional and physical strength, and it has reminded us of the vulnerability and preciousness of life.
The Relay for Life is a 24-hour event where participants walk around continuously to represent the ongoing battle against cancer.
If you understand the relay concept, you need to have some sort of field, although you can create it for yourself if you want. And if you think about the park in the middle of town, you could actually do that because it has walking space. It's not a circle, it's more like a square. But that is what we envision, and it's supposed to continue for the 24 hours, or the 6 hours in our case. We expect to be able to bring to you a smoke-free environment. There's a lot of debate about alcohol-free versus alcohol in moderation. We know our St. Lucian public, and we have been given permission, alcohol in moderation, that we will hopefully decide on. As I said, running teams, walking teams, and so we're hoping to engage everybody. Your churches, the schools, whether it's primary or secondary schools, hotels, business institutions, ministries.
The inaugural Relay for Life event will be held on February 4th, 2024 at the VG Playing Field. For the DBS News World, I am Zane Romulus.